position, she has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division.
And she has no issue getting in your face about it either.
She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
And then you have a talent like Ronda Rousey, who prides herself in having the heart of a champion and that fighting spirit that keeps her going, keeps her striving to prove that she's the best no matter the circumstance.
Heartbreaker! Ooh, sharp kick. Just stretching out the arm.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here. Uncorks another one.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Counters! Made her pay for her mistake.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
All night long. She's looking at it early. And bypasses the pinfall.
She still has a lot more in her.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
Slam. And Rousey's competition got the best of her there. Power slam.
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
The baddest woman on the planet's in trouble.
We don't often see Rousey in this position.
Corey, Ronda Rousey has been so dominant in WWE. Even when you think you found a weakness from her, she finds a way to overcome. Is there any way to circumvent that?
You know what strategy works? A good old-fashioned pummeling. Rousey can't tap you out if she's being beaten to a pulp, so just keep doing that and don't stop until the bell rings.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
This could be big. Going up high.
Flying.
Brilliant counter by Rousey.
Momentum headed back to Ronda's corner.
That could be the spark Ronda was looking for.
She throws her back in.
DDT.
Weakening the leg here.
Saw it coming and answered with a sharp elbow.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
That is something else. Rough landing.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
She could pin her opponent right here. She kicks out with authority after two.
She's still as determined as ever.
Big punch finds its mark.
Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
Will it be? And she thwarts the pin attempt at one.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Amazing job scouting Rousey. Turned that one around. Boom!
Rousey takes down her opponent.
Now into the submission, hold the ankle lock. This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out? Got the leg trapped, shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee, and that'll break things up. Down across the neck.
Expected that one.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Counter after counter. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Being carried around with ease.
Flinged across the way.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh! She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Shot to the face gets them out of that spot.
Sambo hip toss by Rousey.
Uh-oh. Impressive reversal there.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Superb awareness countering Rousey. Pump handle suplex. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. And a big victory here tonight.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, the irresistible force, Lost Jack.
She earns the W against fierce competition.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.